children come in here at 3 and 4 and they love what they're doing here and they love being here. And so once you foster that in them, the rest of it's easy.
Every kid here grows in their own way and is encouraged to be themselves and learn the way that they learn.
It's not only important for the students to have the knowledge and the skills that they need when they walk out our doors, but also to have a sense of empowerment.
And it is innovative. It's encouraging students to go beyond what you learn in class and using it in the world. I've seen students that have been passionate about subjects that they didn't even know they'd be passionate about. I've seen students who are very introverted at first, who are even willing to present in the Qatar amphitheater. So for sure, I've seen that difference working at GEMS.
We came here the first and saw the state-of-the-art building and really liked it, fell in love with it.
There are electronic boards, there are games, there are quizzes. It's learning through fun.
The kids can open their minds, not only for tests, for their lives.
Each student gets a personal attention. She's just eager to come to school. I don't have to wake up in the morning.
Somehow kids are more inspired. They want to learn. They want to compete with the other kids. They want to be good. Having them in this school actually changed them somehow.
The teachers, they're a lot of fun and they just have a different style of teaching.
In my other school, the teachers didn't have as much connection as they do with the students here.
I like how she teaches us. Very fun.
They want the best for you.
They teach us with a really big smile.
That's really what GEMS Power is the fact that you have kids and parents and teachers from all different walks of life, all different countries, really coming together and inputting into the learning.
We teach together, not just you stand alone or your grade stands alone, but everybody here is working towards one common goal.
I have seen that produces more well-rounded global citizens and learners.
Parental involvement is so critical to a child's success. The school is very welcoming for parents to be able to come in, to talk with teachers at any time, and to do so in a comfortable environment where they can feel relaxed and be able to open up and speak frankly.
To be honest, I find all the teachers very, really helpful. They're professional, very good professionals.
It's a full package, not just the education. To make her a better person, and that's come from GEMS, not from us. Because she's a different girl to what she was before.
They are pioneers in education.
It was the best decision last year. Yeah, we are really, really happy with it.
I like it because, like, we have a lot of fun.
It's amazing to me just to see all the cultures come together. You know, we're so different, but at this one school.
Sometimes I really want to stay here. I'm really sad when I'm getting out of school.
I love this school. That's all I would say.
I basically like everything.
I want to go to school every day because we're learning everything.
I just feel really inspired from working here and working with them and being surrounded by the people in this school.
Do you want a teacher that is going to give 110% every day to your kids? You'll find that here at GEMS. Do you want an atmosphere of positivity and collaboration and learning? Do you want your kids to love coming to school every day? Then GEMS is for you. Do you want to open up opportunities for your kids to use technology and connect different subject matters and gain a new appreciation for subjects that they didn't have before? Then GEMS is for you.